Okay, good. Seriously, get back here. Don't you... Okay, so far so good. Wait for the pattern. Headbutt.
Annihilated.
Okay, I can get my HP back. But at the same rate, extra soul burn. I'm gonna need the HP. As boring as it is. Because I have that boxer over there to deal with. Come on. Okay. Good. That'll start the chip. Good so far. Damn it, too shallow. Good. Headbutt. Damn it. Good. Two. Three. Okay. Bit rough, but it worked. And I have most of my stats, so that means I could take a perk. Screw off, game. The moment I want to take a perk, you don't give me anything. The moment I need health, you give me the perks. Fine. We'll just tank up. Tank up, become the beefiest boxer you ever boxed. Raw. Damn it. Too slow. Gotcha! Try again. Nice try. Damn it. I'm getting pretty slow. What? Fine. Done. Yeah, I might need to change my primary weapon back to my dominant hand, because this is hurting a lot. Of course. Four. I need HP again. Great. Now watch, you're gonna give me a perk, aren't you? You're not even getting... You can't make this up. Game. I'm heading into a boss fight. Well, I'm screwed. So, I can only get hit once. Great! I love this. Okay, not terrible, but now he's gonna call in his mooks. I still have my emergency button, but I need to actually remember to use it. Just in case. Oh, great. Damn it. On the bright side, I'm more consistently getting to the boss, so that's something. But I'm gonna need to change which hand is holding my mace.
You were close, champion. I believe in you. I know you put it to good use.
Alright, the upgrade here. I think that gave me some extra guard damage. The next upgrade, well, even more guard damage past that. Alright, let's see how this deals. Come at me. Okay, it's a little more comfortable. It doesn't change the fact that this is a slow-ass weapon. Ugh, I got used to blocking with the other hand.
Press the advantage.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Well, at full health, fuck you, game. I'm not gonna be at full health at this rate. Whenever an enemy dies, gain supercharge. Oh, that's real handy. But also, dealing guard damage, because the Knuckles deal nothing but guard damage. It also encourages me to use my emergency button offensively.
Whee!
Defend yourself.
Okay, maybe I should switch off the Knuckles finally, because this is... I'm too tired to use them. I've seriously been playing this for 2 hours? It hasn't felt like 2 hours. Double soul burn. $250. And the mace is $150. Okay. God damn it. Yeah, I think I might be getting a little too tired. I might need to switch to something else. I am thoroughly enjoying this game, and it might appear again in the future, though. Just gonna say that much. Actually, how much HP? 5. Okay, so they have comparable HP damage. Slaying an enemy with this weapon restores 3 dash chart. I'm not using dash, though. So that's a bit of a shame. But at the same right, I could be using dash. Oh, no. Nah, ether. Give me the ether crystal. I could be using dash more, and if anything, I do have the dash to do it. I have 4. That's 2.
To the moon.
HP combo. Yeah. With a little more combo, I can deal more damage. Not to mention, soul burn. And I don't need to feel as guilty about it because I have 2.
Try again.
That was close. I think my next perk is gonna be HP.
Try again.
Well done.
Because I don't have much to go around and I need it. Good. I guarded that game. Jeez, recovered all that HP and I lost half of it. What type of perk? Big swings deal extra health and guard damage. Okay. There are worse things I could pick up. Now this makes my mace be my ideal HP weapon. Okay, not bad. Come on. Good. I bought you. Oh, great. Now I got you to deal with, and not much HP. Actually, if anything, I can let the soul burn go for a bit. Let the other soul burn go for a bit. I wish I wasn't doing glancing blows like that. Oh well. Okay. I do need the HP. The better soul burn. I can afford to tolerate a few more matches. Okay. Get the soul burn going. Just a nick. Excellent. There we go. Damn it. Okay. I need HP. I hate you, game. Juggernaut. This sucks. And I'm up against the boss now, too. On critical health? Oh, critical health. Critical health. Oh, good. Hate this. Well, on the bright side, I have a better soul burn. Well, one of two better soul burns. Alright, fine. Okay, so if I'm on my last HP and I survive for long enough, I can get it back. That's what I'm reading from this. This isn't good. Oh, come on! I'm not even making it to the second wave at this point. I need better kit across the board.
You were close, champion. I believe in you.
Okay, so... Yeah, it was the mace.
I thought you'd like that one.
Blocking's trickier with the mace, but it builds super faster that way. Yeah, build super a little bit faster. Game's right on that one. Yeah. Okay. Wow, it's actually built. I guess I just need to use my supers more. Crit combos remain active for longer. Dealing health damage grants this weapon supercharge. Hold on. Locking grants it supercharge. Attacking enemies affected by soul burn. Yeah. Let's make my Kniffy the ideal HP weapon. While I'm at it, focus weak. I just need to get better at using my supers at this rate, because if I could use my supers more often, I could keep my health intact for longer. What the hell? Oh, gross. Soul burn charges even. You know what? Having it on the non-knife might be a good idea, specifically because the mace builds it fast anyway, if I'm blocking, so I might as well take advantage of that. HP damage? Good. Good. Done. Seriously? Bonk. Damn it. A little bit better. Now what do I get? I don't need HP. Soul burn is now deals more damage. What perk do I have in this? Done. Now my knife really is the blood weapon. God. Done. I need HP. Crit combos remain active for longer. No. I'm HP back. Stall it out. Seriously? Done. Okay. Take a few breaths. Screw it. Just eliminate you immediately. I can't afford to mess around. Oh, great. So, one more max health. Plus 2 max health. Fine. Give me a little more HP. Survivability is gonna be king. Screw you, game! You didn't even target the right bitch. Fine. Okay, that's you dealt with. Shallow. Shallow. End it quickly. Great. Good idea, Zoro. I should probably drink. Game. Thank you, by the way. Why am I always on 1 HP when I get to this fucking boss?
Kill that abomination champion.
Okay, not too bad. Now for the hard part of this. How did that work? I kind of blind guarded that. Damn it! Oh, come on! It's always that setup. That makes mine too. Additional socket. Okay, so it's an additional socket regardless, and it's way too expensive on both. So. I mean. Well, the axe is slow. Does deal a little more HP damage. I'm gonna take a gamble.
I know you put it to good use.
Both of these weapons are fairly slow. But if I'm judicious, then I may be able to take down Titans a little faster. Because 7 HP damage, the axe is gonna be my... The axe is gonna be my big HP weapon. The mace, my big guard breaker. Skim. Okay. The only problem with this is I have zero combo. So I better make every block count.